And yes, Ogun State Government in Sama say four of the six COVID-19 isolation centers say they don't close them down. And this na sake of the government say 118 COVID-19 patients and they currently they call a bit treatment for their different houses. And the state government still announces 17 other patients then they had admission and for the isolation center for Olabisi Onabanjo University Teaching Hospital OOUTH Sagamu and the Federal Medical Center FMC Idi-Aba Abeokuta.